I'll push over hater like a lawnmower. Haters talking down like a sad hoe. You might catch me hopping on the boat. To me, I hit the captain, tell him let's go. We all in Belize, we blowing good smoke. We hit the beach, then we mingling with some good folks. It's a good feeling, God got me here though. Every time I hit my knees, I tell them let's go. You a beast, you a go, you open every door. You lift my spirit, lift my head when I'm feeling low. You flip my frown, hold me down when I'm on the go. Every time I hit the streets, you never let me go. Lord.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, soldiers and soldiers at this shop, boy. I'm breaking my rare. We're going on a little road trip today to Louisiana. I'm up here picking up the vehicle. A hearse. Before we can get on this road, do us a little traveling. Go down and have us a little fun. Just a little bit. So I'm going to call y'all back once the process is over. So when the dogs done. So we got the rental car. Now about to head to the house, drop the other car off, and head out on the highway. Yes, sir. So we on the road, finally. Our plan to be gone by 3 o'clock. It's 3:40. Ain't too behind, far behind. Really, our plan on to be gone by 1 o'clock.
So, who was planning you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was planning to go by 1 o'clock when I tried to rent the rental car. It kept pushing me back. It said, cause I couldn't rent it. It had to be an hour time. The time I wanted it had to be an hour. Then when I did it that time, it messed up. Then it pushed me back another hour. Well, another 30 minutes.
Oh, but you gonna get copyrighted, right?
It don't matter. I ain't making no money off my page yet. See, once I get
them thousands.
Yeah, subscribers, then I'm copyrighted.
Look about little behind us.
Yeah, I know, I seen her.
She's trying to make sure. Yeah, she's trying to make sure she don't have to do nothing for us while we gonna like pick up no siblings or nothing like that. Yeah, I'm talking about you right there.
She just brand straight out.
Straight off, ain't it?
She wanna get an eyebrow, don't you say?
But she got her makeup on, so.
She vlogged and she probably talking about us. She ain't looking at they butt on the way out of town.
Y'all go subscribe at, what's her name?
I guess Ray.
My Lil LaRose, I think, or something like
I
that.
I guess.
Y'all need to go follow her YouTube, get my baby subscribers up before we can start getting some money. Somebody gotta make some money somewhere. Them, me, her, who, somebody.
Finally on the way, on our road trip, I was planning to be gone by 12 to 1 o'clock, but it's 3:40 right now. We on black people time.
Black people time.
We on the road, baby got her bell out. She pooping on bell out.
So I rate it, I give it an 8.5.
8.5.
The only reason I give it an 8.5 because I'm not a big fan of bubbly drinks, but it's cool. It gets you where you need to be at. Nothing more, nothing less. Yep.
Bubbly.
I'll buy it again. I'll drink it again. So yeah, 8.5. It'll have you right too. And look how small the cups are. So this just one cup had me right.
Shout out to Rick Ross.
Yeah. Shout out to Rick Ross.
So we on the way to LeBron's, Louisiana. We got some free play and gamble. Mm-hmm. So we're taking our free play and go down there and have some fun. See, can we come up off our free plays? If not, it's free. Enjoy our little day. Get away.
Yes, sir.
Yes. We got like a 2 hour, 30 minute drive. And it's just beginning. It's the beginning.
And I'm already enjoying myself, y'all, as you can see.
Y'all see Riley is behind us. Talking smack.
Yeah, she fanned out. She gonna give me another video. She fanned out, y'all. She fanned out. She swear she the blueprint. We the blueprint. You're my little. Or we could book something for September, babe.
Yeah. What's up? We back, y'all. We back. So I think, well, I know we done crossed over the Louisiana state line. So we got like, I'm say 30 more minutes to our destination, which is LeBron.
What a G.
Casino and Resort. And we made a good little video for y'all, but I wasn't recording. We had some good content.
I hope you
good
recording content. Right now.
Yeah, we is, cause I locked it. So we recording right now. And you in the frame. One time I recorded, she wasn't in the frame. Y'all gonna see it on the future video. But yeah. Gotta stop somewhere, get us some liquor in our system, buy us a bottle, so we can go enjoy ourselves, enjoy the little daycation.
Quick turnaround, a quick one-two.
Quick turnaround. We play a casino, our free play. See what we can come up with. Trying to give me a hand pay. I ain't never had a hand pay. Okay. I ain't trying to get a hand pay. I want a hand pay, but I'll take anything. I want to come out a winner tonight, today, tomorrow. I want to come back a winner. More than what I left with, that's my goal, no matter what it is. Yes, sir. So, I guess I'm gonna call y'all back. I bet you wanna tell them what you told me when we were recording. We thought we were recording.
What?
Some of the conversation, because you said you one of your best friends.
Oh.
Your best
sisters. Okay, yeah. So one of my best friends, that over 2 decades, Nikki. Shout out to Nikki. She was like, I was showing her the rental car. Was getting the rental car. She was like that. At least y'all married couple, you know, like be doing stuff and stuff like that. And so she got to remember, like she was there at the beginning. So she seen, you know, the grooming process of us all the way up until now. You know, even though, you know, like we still going through a process, but like we far from what we used to be. So yeah.
shout out to us, you know, for going on 10 years of just staying down through the process and continue to grow and learn each other. And then shout out to the people that, you know, that's been there since day one, that seen, you know, us at the beginning and, you know, also that's seeing us now. And it's like, you know, no envy, no jealousy, you know, we just all just growing and learning. And another thing too, I was telling her, I said, you know, it's good to like overlook what you have right now when you're looking so far. Cause I was always, I told her something. I said, man, I used to always say, you know, that when I get it, I don't want to lose it. I want to be able to keep it. And it had hit me like, what I was focusing on about getting it, I really already have it. And not even much, you know, paying attention to it. So I was like, dang, that's deep. And I'm like, I don't want to lose it. So let me like embrace, you know, where I'm at right now and enjoy it. Like I'm doing now, enjoying it. Shout out to my boy, Ralph, that be keeping me on my team. We actually keep each other on each other.
Speed check reported ahead on I-10 East.
But I like something he told me like the other day. He's like told me stop talking so much. And I couldn't even argue with him. Like that's been in my head since he told me stop saying your every move. Just let it happen, let it be. And so that's my motivation right now. Stop speaking everything and just let it be, because you know this really ain't no you know, but. Yeah, and if they gonna judge, let them judge afterwards, not before.
Yes, sir.
That's it.
It's too late to hate. You can't even get inside the club. It's a done deal. Don't let them hate before. Pray on your downfall before. Let them know after's already done.
Yeah, we're 18 miles away. I just seen it.
So it's like 20 minutes.
Yes. I'm excited for this little quick one too. Wait, look at that.
Alright, y'all. So with that, we're gonna end this little video.
Until we
find something else interesting or do something else, what she just said, we gonna call y'all back.
Take exit 4 onto Louisiana, Highway 1138-2, and Nelson Road toward Louisiana, Highway 1138-1.
We made it. About to go check in, I guess, real quick then. Come right back out. Go to the room. Get the drip, get the drip. Some slight.
You gotta stop walking back, walk forward.
Hair braids by.
Anointed hands.
Anointed hands.
Let me see, turn to the back. Yeah, these braids in his head since Saturday, so.
Last week, Saturday, yeah. Today, Thursday, so, yeah.
No drip check, no drip check.
So, we checked in, got like a car.
Oh, that's the wrong thing.
Yeah, oh, no, no. We're on living floor.
Yeah, this modern, you know, gonna tell you had to tap just to get on your floor. Just to get pushed the elevator. Your fun has begun.
Your fun has begun. Our fun has begun.
Okay, so what did I say?
11:47. So we this way.
Yeah.
37. 10 more doors down. Hope we got a good view. Well, I already know we do.
Y'all, let's see.
I already know we do.
Cause we in this cabin.
Cabin style.
It is cabin model.
11:40. 11:45.
7 is next.
11:47.
Oh, my heart beating. My heart beating.
11:47.
Okay, spacious.
Spaces.
Okay. It's not giving gold nugget, but it's giving. This giving Las Vegas. You got the mirror right here. This is Las Vegas.
Okay, we got the view of the pool. We go to Golden Nugget right there.
Yes.
We could have went to the Golden Nugget, but I wanted to try this out, see what this do. I ain't never been here before.
Okay, y'all, they got the pool going and stuff. Let's go.
We got a nice view.
Okay. We're
going to
got them on.
Come on, let's go. We're going to go get us something to eat.
Yes.
Something to eat.
We made it.
in like in 10 minutes, but then we still got 5 more minutes downstairs.
So we're on our way back to the car. We can go get something to eat, some drink. So we can kick off our shoes and relax our feet.
Putting on down.
Just kidding.
We on hold right now?
Yeah, we on hold right there. The Durango, Durango. Durango, man. How you doing?
Good.
All right, thank you.
Just caught it.
Just in time.
Thank you. Oh, shit, man.
What, you on my face, huh?
No, my dress.
Yeah. He said that we caught it. Yeah. So we came to the Waffle House. Get us a quick fix, real quick. I'm about to try that strawberry waffle. Yeah, strawberry waffle. And them grits and them eggs about to go down. Then we about to leave here, go get us some drink. Then go hit the pool, chillax in the pool. Or in a hot tub on it, you know.
What you gonna get?
Huh?
What should I get the drink?
I don't know. What you want?
You know what I want, so I don't ask them what I want. Yeah, I know what I drink. But what you want?
I don't know. I don't keep the wine on it. I know. I just hung up on it. I sent her the money already. That's all she's talking about. I'm recording. That's why I'm hanging up. I sent her the money because she needs to look at her phone. Instead of blowing me up, look down. Gang, gang. We're in Louisiana. Louisiana. Look at the sunset. Gotta go down and get in that water and see what this that beach is down to.
Do it like this.
Okay. She's sipping that, what is it called?
Set-a-home.
That set-a-home in the belly of wine glass.
Cheers.
Cheers. Wow! So, on the way to the pool. thick is this one? Shout out to Murphy's. Look like we might be the only ones out here. Everybody else going in. Is it still popping out here, little boy? So is it still popping out here? Yeah. Test it out, see if it's cold.
I'm gonna go here. I ain't got time to
try
dip, man. Not dip.
Not dip.
And he said this stuff, though.
Yeah. Could have been colder.
It's cold.
Two things I don't mess with: hot water and cold water.
But it's not too bad though.
It's not too bad.
But stick your feet right there. You know what I'm saying? Like, it could have been freezing cold.
Yeah.
But, no, we ain't
gonna
play with it.
I guess
him.
This is the farthest
we're
going.
You just knew we were gonna get
a
hot tub.
Yep.
I was ready for a tub to sit down and relax.
Might have to end up taking a dip in here.
That wind blowing up.
Throw yourself in this motherfucker, you'll be alright. Sit like this.
Baby, when I
let your body adapt to it. My body adapt to it. Hold on, y'all. I'm taking some off. Wind blowing. Well, I'm on the way down to scope the casino out to see what games I'm gonna play, and once I find the games I'm gonna play, I'm gonna do a little plan. The wife here, the first lady, she in the room feeling too out of there. She ain't too out of there, but she, you know, she can't make it, she can't stop the big dog. So I'm going down one deep. Hopefully I come back up richer than I left. You did. To the casino I go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Off my elevator. Straight to the casino. I'm trying to build up that bankroll so far. I just need to find me a good machine and go off. Good machine and go off. That's what I need to do. I'ma call y'all back. I'ma find me a good machine. I'll call y'all back. Try my luck on this.
I'm blaming it on the work. I'm blaming it on the work.
Yeah.
Nah, I was out of the... I got my water, though, right now,
so
keep, so I
could
be hydrated.
You got water downstairs, too.
Mm.
Got, like, a soda water machine.
A soda water machine? I don't want a soda
machine. You know what I'm saying? You got water, too, I think. Yeah, I go downstairs and do what I do, baby. I'm taking my last of $36 and play top dollar.
Top dollar is what's that?
What you gonna play with?
Top dollar.
I got another machine you probably went on.
See, you always talk about another machine.
Okay, I'm good. Sure.
That's how you did me, y'all.
Good line.
Y'all trying to go place me somewhere. And he get the window machine.
Stop it. I just tried top dollar. Wait,
look at me. I don't want to leave it back with more than what I came with.
She had more than that. She
put
the rest of it. She had like
$40
more.
No.
Yeah,
$40.
30.
$50.
She had $50. But yeah. We gonna get our cash at somewhere. So we about to get ready to head home. We came down just to see what we could do this morning. Wife and one with her money.
Yeah.
If extra
was a person, yeah.
This one I'm taking home right here. Just a little something. Coming back more than I left with. The baby ain't the only one.
What else?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was down here while I was
here. Come on, bring it. Come on. Okay. Pass that shit up.
It's like 200. It's a quarter.
I'm about to eat good on the way home. Yeah.
Yeah, he don't even pay
the
charity, y'all. He don't
get
a charity, but
then get my 80 cents. I can pay that on the machine. Probably hit. Yeah, I'm back to the room.
Yeah, this bitch is crazy. Up here laughing.
I'm showing my dance.
Show me your dance.
When you leave with some casino with someone instead of not losing nothing.
But you gotta walk with it.
That's the happy day.
Hey, must be the money. My
yeah.
God, it's funny.
You leave with something extra.
Listen.
What it came with, no matter what it is.
And I'm always looking sad.
It feel a little different.
I got little coins. I'm leaving with little coins.
It feel a little different.
Yeah. Y'all pray for my husband. Because he is not going to make me no gambling.
Yeah, it must be the money.
Yeah.
She say we need a mirror like this, then, huh?
We do.
Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow. Yeah, it's this morning. We finna head back. Peep in the pool this morning.
Come on, what's the one's out here?
Y'all can look it up.
Is it
about to head back, y'all. To the his house. Got up this morning, went down and played. We enjoyed our stay, our daycation. Now it's time to flee the scene.
Yeah. I'm leaving with more than I can, y'all, like this.
Hey.
Wait, stop. Let's go to our runner. We want to our room right there. No, just one.
Just. So, the bird, they give like a ranch. What did you say yesterday? A cabin style ranch.
Yeah.
Look.
Come on, a car from valet. Yep. He did. You ain't been running over there? Shit, I got some tip for him. So I got a tip for him.
It's when they win, it's out
of here. So they got it on. Got a couple bucks.
$7 should be enough.
Goes pulling up in that white thing. And the highway we go. Guess who got to drive?
Oh,
my goodness. Yeah.
Put everything back here?
Yes, sir. Here you go. Thank you.
Oh, appreciate it. Thanks so much.
Thank you
both, man.
You're welcome. I got this.
All right, enjoy your day.
You got to. We'll see you next time.
All right. She told me she drove to the pool place.
To the pool place.
Yeah, you gotta drive to Houston, baby. What?
That's what you do,
man. What? That's
what your CDL for.
Yeah.
Get used to it.
Once I get one.
Get used to it, babe. You gonna be doing this?
See, they running this morning. I'm gonna get some calls. We on the road. Back home. Got the first lady driving. I can keep back and relax. Kick off my shoes and relax my feet.
Well, relax then. Put the phone down.
Yeah.
Talking to us.
Do me a little vlog. That's where that bridge we cross. So we stay there right there. Next those two. See the baby, the beach was over here, but it was like this. A little more sandy, but on the backside. She ain't trying to become a victim of being.
For real,
they
look like
alligator water. Being ate up. She don't want to be ate up.
Then it's next to a plant.
Texas, here we come.
I used to drive here, you drive back.
Yeah. But I drove here, so you driving back. And normally, last time, a couple of times, we did turnarounds. It was like nighttime.
Oh, when we make
Okay.
So I already passing over the the state line, coming into Texas. Stop playing with me.
Welcome to Texas. This ain't Texas. Ain't no holding. Lay your cards down, 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 down.
Soon as we made it back in town, we stopped at the game room. And I hit 170 on their ass. Flossing in the mix. Yeah, I'm on the way to the gas station to put the gas back in the rental car where they won't be taxing me, charging my credit card, unauthorized. Y'all back a little bit, so I just put gas in both cars. Almost full. I think it's a little more than from when I got it. Really look good. It get washed up. Baby like the she likes his dogs. I do too. Maybe we're gonna have to upgrade, get us some big body. Cause I like stuff I can fit the whole family inside. And this right here, it's a little bigger than the Buick, but the Buick got three rows. Just like this got three rows. This is a little more roomy. And this one got three seats in the front and three in the back. Which is the Buick got just two in the middle and three in the back. And it's a little more smaller, but you get the job done for the whole family getting in there. The plan for you. The wife. All right, we'll call y'all back. Hey, appreciate y'all for watching. Tap it in. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Line.